Hi team, what a week it has been. Who knew that we would spend so much time worrying about toilet paper? I just wanted to take a quick minute to thank our entire team, but first and foremost, our client services team and our incredible direct support professionals for all the work that you have been doing for us every day, but especially over the last week. I am always so humbled that each and every time I think we couldn't ask another possible thing of all of you, we are faced with another challenge and we ask even more and you deliver. We know that many of you are facing challenges in your own homes with childcare and homeschooling or caring for an elderly relative. We understand that these times are very stressful and we appreciate your continued commitment to our clients. I also wanted to let you know that we are still hiring to help ease the burden in our homes. On Monday, we have more than 20 new employees starting. If you have a friend who has been displaced by the crisis, have them apply. We'd love to have them as part of our team. We have also received some guidance from our state officials that we are working through today that we hope will relieve the burden soon. What is really important during this time is open lines of communication. I appreciate those of you who have sent questions or suggestions to our email at answers@emmausehomes.org. We are considering all of them. Our response team continues to meet daily to address questions and concerns and share the latest information with you as it becomes available. We have teamed a member of our administrative team with our client services team to assist with sourcing items like toilet paper. So please keep in contact with your client services managers. We want to do everything we can to ease responsibilities in the home during these stressful days. Incidentally, all of this toilet paper is being sent to our homes today. Again, on behalf of our board, the exec team, our families, thank you for all of your efforts. I know the Emmaus community will continue to thrive during these difficult days.